The Goodman School of Mines is an administrative umbrella that sits across, that's underpinned by six different programs within the university. And these include earth science, engineering, commerce, occupational safety and health, indigenous relations, and environment and restorative ecology. And this is how we differentiate ourselves. We can teach to the mining cycle, and those six programs really speak to the entire mining cycle. And that is what is going to be our advantage compared to everybody else. There's an incredibly wide range of job opportunities, career opportunities, if you will, that can come out of the Goodman School of Mines. Anything from a geologist working in the field all the way up to a geologist that becomes a president and CEO. You can be somebody that's collecting baseline environmental data, somebody working in a company on their indigenous relations department, corporate social responsibility. The range is huge. If you want to work outside, if you want to work inside, if you want to work in a lab, all of that can be done through the Goodman School of Mines and the careers that naturally drop out of it. Ned Goodman's a really savvy investor, and when he made his investment in the Goodman School of Mines, I think it was another savvy investment by him. And he recognized the potential of having a School of Mines in Sudbury, where amongst some of the best geology in the world, among some of the best service companies in the world, and we're on the margins of some of the best geology in the world. So I think he recognized the potential of the school and looking forward to potential mining successes in the future and the necessity to bring in more and better educated geologists, engineers, environmental science, and so on. He saw this as being the very best place he could put his money in the world. Why the Goodman School of Mines? Because we're going to offer educational programming across the breadth of the mining cycle. The Goodman School of Mines is located in Sudbury, one of the premier mining locations in the world, and on the edge of some of the best geology in the world to make new discoveries.